to get under someone's skin doesn't mean that you crawl underneath their skin. Instead, it means that you are annoying someone. So you can say, that dog really gets underneath my skin. I'm Andrea with ESL Basics.